we won't over you.
Do you think I was too hard on her?
Definitely not. Why, if Ariane was my daughter, I'd show her who was yours. None of this flitting to the surface and all of such nonsense. No, sir. I keep her under tight control.
You're absolutely right, Sylvester.
Gus.
Ariel needs constant supervision.
Constant.
Someone to watch over her. To keep her out of trouble.
I'll be done.
You are just prepared to do it.
How do I get myself into these situations? I should be writing symphony, not tagging along after some hedgehog teenager. What is that girl up to?
I gotta see him again.
Ariel! Please, will you get your head out of the clouds and back in the water where it belongs?
I'll swim up to his castle. The father will splash around to get his attention.
Down here is your home. The human world, it's a place. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The sea is a red leader. It's not here sizzling. You dream about cooking up there.
Ha ha ha!